Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 4489. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this, 4489. Next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side. So one pair will be this and one pair will be this. So first we'll divide this 44 and then we'll bring down the other pair. The rule is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 7 here and 7 here, it will be 49, which is greater than 44, so we cannot take it. If we write 6 here and 6 here, it will be 36, which is good to take. So 6 here and 6 here, 36, subtract 8 will be left. We did 6 into 6, so add both. So 6 plus 6 will be 12. Write it here and keep a digit extra. And this number we need to make it big so that we can divide. So bring the next pair down and it will be 889. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So we can compare this 12 and 88. So 12, 7 times is 84. So we can try out 7 times. 1, 2, 7. Into 7 we can try. And it will be 889, which is good to take. So 7 here and 7 here, 889, subtract 0 will be left. Once we get 0, whatever is in the quotient will be the answer, that is 67. So square root of 4489 will be 67. That's it. So this is all about square root of 4489. So if you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.